Hallo, ich bin Jonathan und heute haben wir schon mal heute Freund die what's it called? Die Pandemonium Panda, the Atomic Panda, in Friend of Pandas. So simply you're gonna go over to the barn for spawn. So yeah, we're just gonna come here, and simply go right here, put in the code, which is gonna be 2137769. So, what if I do the obby? See how good I am with obbies? Yeah, I'm pretty good actually. My last recording on this, I was really trash. Yeah, it took a few attempts to actually record this video. But I hope this is the last one. I'm not sure. So yeah, it's my first time recording. I put this more times. Oh, let's go. Hey, Neo was. Why Neo? Why? Why do there have to be Neos? I just want to get the atomic pen. So. Okay, good. Now we're here. So, actually, we're trying to make it all the way up there. I'm not sure who's up there, but there's one pin over there. So we're gonna hit 30 also. There's a video. If you guys want, you guys can skip over to the part where I'm on the lobby and showing you guys actually where the panda is. But yeah, and this is going to go into the Roblox and tutorial section, because this is a tutorial and also it's in Roblox. Same as how I did the tutorial on how to find 25 starter pandas and panda pandas. By the way, if you haven't watched that video and are starting on panda pandas, I I recommend it so much to you, because it's 25 free pandas that you can just find so easily using my tutorial. Okay. Now, I need it here. I'm not falling. Oh, I made it. Okay. But first, let's go get this panda. I'm scared. Okay, Archer Panda. That's kind of cute. No, hidden amongst all of stars is kind of beautiful. I hate this. Is he even up there? No, there's like a little thing. It seems that the pads keep on getting smaller and smaller. I accidentally double jumped. Yeah. I'm not that good at these kind of things, but if you want to see this, you can. If you don't want to really look at this, you don't have to. And you can just skip over to the part where I'm done with this. Yeah, please, actually, please do. If you don't want to, it's fine. But please do. This is going to take me a few times, and I don't want to be wasting your time. Obviously, there are other tutorials on this, but I'm just, you know, trying to get subs from this because I'm kind of down low and I'm trying to get at least a bit things. So if you can really help me with that, please subscribe if you're new to the channel. And yeah, so, and please like, I would really appreciate it. I hate this so much. I didn't use shift lock. Oh my god, I'm so trash. What? How did I do that? Oh my god, I went into the edge. Okay, yeah. So if you want to, you can. I'll skip over. Yes! Look. And this is the King Panda. So, so this is actually how to get the King Panda, which is pretty rare. Yeah, I actually the Atomic Panda is kind of hard to get, but I'll try to get it. Okay. I think we have to do the obby again, but yeah, so yeah, I have to do the obby again, so. Kind of scared there. So, okay. Now apparently there should be a pin just somewhere here. actually. So there's a panda right there. She died. They were looking for the amongst us person. So let's just quickly go up this thing. It'll take me a few tries, but I can skip over obviously. Oh my god. I am so absolutely mad. I don't get this video that I'm watching to show you guys in the video because I myself don't really know how to get. So what is that all about? Okay, I stumbled upon the wizard with his ghost down here. Let's go see. I found a starling somewhere, but I'm not exactly sure where. Oh, yep, I see what I found there. Oh, I think I saw a door somewhere. So let's go scavenge this whole place. I've been here, maybe. Wait, maybe this leads to a different one. Yeah, we've already found that one, though. I thought it would lead to something else. Maybe in the tree or something. It looks like there was a hack. Oh, I thought that was the end. Oh. Okay, wait, I gotta walk this. Okay. That's it. Yeah. Might be somewhere around the water, but I'm not sure. Alright, you guys give me a sec. You guys can skip over if you want. God, that's so smart. So you go here, then you see me. You're just gonna drop down into it. Go on the star, and there's a little hack here. If you don't have to go on there, and if you simply just pretty sure look through this one. Wait, is it patched? Be patched. I think it's patched. So it's gonna be this one of this. I don't know. Where should we go? Why is it not working? What? I'm gonna go on the yellow one. Because I want to get this one. Okay, back. skin. Yellow. What? It says in the video that you're meant to look dark. That's weird. Okay, I'll end the video there, I guess. Because I actually cannot find the Atomic Panda because it's, I think the glitch is patched. Or maybe? No, no. Alright, let's see how they do. I have to go in a certain spot. Yeah. But I think it's there still. I'm not sure. I genuinely patched it? They've patched it, guys. This is how to find, I guess, the King Panda and the Mother Panda. Well, King Panda mainly because it's like the rarest one. King Panda. So yeah. And then yeah. So this is how to find the King Panda, and it's being me, Tronicle, and I